Sarah had the opportunity to visit with the Commonwealth's leader in agriculture, Commissioner Comer.
Commissioner Comer, thanks for being on Roundabout U.
Well, thank you for the invitation.
So what are some things that you've accomplished or that you hope to accomplish?
Well, the first thing I think we all need to do in the Department of Ag is be transparent. And what that means is we have a budget that the taxpayers of Kentucky entrust us with. And we want everyone in Kentucky to know where every penny of their tax dollars is going. We're traveling the state talking about how big our ag industry is. It's a $5 billion industry in Kentucky. It's the most significant industry we have in Kentucky. And it's been a real success story because most of the other industries have suffered because of the recession. We're also trying to increase agriculture literacy around the state. By that, I mean a lot of our young people are three generations removed from the farm now, so they don't know where their eggs come from or where their chicken McNuggets come from, and we're trying to tell them about that.
Now, you know, Murray State has a really great agriculture department. Have you had the opportunity to visit Murray State?
I have. I'm a big fan of Dr. Brannon. I was actually, I'm a Western Kentucky University agriculture major, but I was Kentucky State FFA president 20 years ago. And Dr. Brannon was around back then, so that tells you how old Dr. Brannon is.
Yeah, we won't tell him that.
In the tooth, as we say on the farm. But he's been a good friend of mine for a long time, and I think he's done a great job at Murray State. And I did get to go to the Murray State Ag Awards Banquet several months ago, and I was very impressed with the ag program you have at Murray State University.
Well, thank you for being on our show and taking time out of your busy schedule to talk to us.
Well, thank you, and we'll do this anytime you ask.